think Ibrahim can do it.
Hollis Jefferson can create. Well, he's definitely going to put it up.
The three is fouled! You cannot be serious!
And only it takes an amazing athlete to make a play like that. That is incredible! Utterly sensational! Hollis Jefferson has just made the shot with the big basketball from Tom. And Jack,
once a week, New Zealand players have to understand he's been leading the entire game with his shot. That's how he shoots the ball. He just drew a foul. The
too many greats, we lose it too soon. It's like when you gone, your fame blows up. Times two, why? You're more famous when you're dead, but not alive. Like everybody not claiming that Kobe was the guy.
Keep it real.
When he beat in your tears, hated that guy. But after finding some footage, realized that he was fly. Ain't gon' lie. Yeah. The more I learn, the more I like that guy. He had his flaws, but no different from you and I. Surrounded by women, but learned to treat them right. Became a girl dad. Yeah. Champion all the women in his life.
My parents' death. The best memories I have. Down here in Southern California, all behind the stables with my father. I had a great life. He was a commentator for the Lakers, and I would go to every game early just to watch Kobe do his thing. And lastly, I'd like to thank the Bryant family because I don't know if Vanessa's out there watching, but to Vanessa and her three beautiful girls, we think of Kobe and Gigi every day. And I read Mama Mentality every day during rehab, and those are the best memories of my life watching him play. And he inspired me to be the athlete I am today. So just thank you, everybody, for voting. Thank you, Dub Nation. And I love you guys. Thank you, Kobe. Thank you, Gigi. Go, Steph, Dre. And lastly, go Dubs, baby.
Let's go, Lakers. Kobe.